Over in the province of Bulacan, residents of low-lying areas near the Angat Riverbank are told to be on alert as Ibo Dam releases water. The water level at the dam reached over 101 meters this morning, surpassing its spilling level due to heavy rains brought by severe tropical storm Julina. The dam's water level is expected to continue to rise. Flooding is possible in several towns, including Norzagaray, Angat, San Rafael, and Bustos. A severe tropical storm Julina makes its eighth landfall over the San Juan town in Batangas. State Weather Bureau Pagasa says Julina was last seen in the vicinity of Rosario, Batangas, moving northwest at 10 kilometers per hour. Julina has maximum winds of 95 kilometers per hour near the center, with gusts of up to 130 kilometers per hour. Signal number 2 is raised over a dozen areas, including Metro Manila, Marinduque, Batangas, and Bulacan. Several areas are under signal number 1, including La Union and Nueva Ecija. Meanwhile, another storm, Typhoon Kiko, has slightly intensified as it moved over the Philippine Sea. Parts of the Philippines continue to experience heavy rains and strong winds due to Typhoon Julina. In Marinduque, some households in Boac remain without power. Several families are also staying in evacuation areas. Over in Oriental Mindoro, Julina has also triggered power outages. Sea travel has also been affected.
Hapon pa po ng biyahe. Nagsimula ng alas 6 ng umaga. Wala naman pong stranded dahil maaga pa sila yung naabisuhan. Ang ating pong mga tracking lamang na nanggaling ng Katiklan ang nandun sa kilometer 5. Nakatila po sila doon.
Severe tropical storm Julina is also bringing torrential rains to various parts of Metro Manila. In Quezon City, portions of Araneta Avenue were impassable to small vehicles due to knee-deep floodwaters. The continuous downpour also triggered floods in Caloocan and in Malabon. In Valenzuela City, the local government announced today's vaccination schedule has been canceled. Classes were also canceled in parts of Metro Manila and other areas in Luzon.